New Eskom board announced, Jabu Mabuza named as new chairperson. Jabu Mabuza, Telkom chairperson and president of Business Unity South Africa, has been appointed as Eskom's board chairperson amid sweeping changes to the board of the embattled power utility. Deputy President Cyril Ramaphosa appointed Mabuza, the presidency confirmed on Saturday. Mabuza, together with CEO Sipho Maseko, has been credited with the turnaround of Telkom, which in 2012 was in financial doldrums. Eskom has been in a leadership crisis after several board members, including the chairman and chief executive, resigned in 2017 amid growing concerns about governance at the state-owned enterprise. The new board will consist of Jabu Mabuza as chairperson, Sifiso Dabengwe, Cindy Mabaso Koyana, Mark Lomberti, Professor Chepo Mongolo, Professor Malagapuru Makaba, Bisijawi Mabaso, Nalisawi Megabane, Dr. Rod Crompton, George Sabula, Dr. Pulane Malokwane, Dr. Benothil Mukabela, Jackie Moli Sane. The Democratic Alliance said on Saturday that resigning as Eskom chairperson does not absolve outgoing chair Zethem Bahoza of the role he played in Eskom's decline. The opposition party said in a statement that it will not allow Hoza, or any other person implicated in corruption at state-owned enterprises, SOEs, or state capture, to escape the consequences.